Race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, information on Verstappen. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. say, that was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Turbochargers on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. laps of fuel remaining.
at the factory after that one. A great race and a real team performance to take victory here in Hungary. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I feel consistency was probably the key today. There's been...
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. So let's see what effect this result has had on the drivers' standings. Charles Leclerc assumes the lead in the standings after today's outstanding result. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's a difficult call, but I'm going to give it to the Ferrari driver. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone did a better job today.
Let's move on.